I'm Pat Toomey, and I approved this message.
Katie McGinty says she's one of us.
She became a millionaire on corporate boards
after sending them our tax dollars.
She was a registered lobbyist.
McGinty's companies outsource jobs to China and Mexico.
She wants to raise taxes on middle-class families.
Taxes we can't afford.
A millionaire lobbyist who wants to raise our taxes.
Katie McGinty's not for us.